At long last, his day of vengeance came during the 12th year on the island. Looking out at the ocean, Prospero saw a ship. With his magic, Prospero divined that the ship carried the very men who had betrayed him 12 years earlier. He summoned all of his powers and brought forth the elements to bear down on this ship.